But we are nearly there, and then we'll be done with Adelaide. I think we'll just try and grab one or two more side quests here in Faith's area before I wrap up for today. Still not seeing any shrines, which upsets me. Because I'm afraid that they're going to be, like, actually horrible to find and take out. Especially since we're so close to the end of the game. Do, 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 do. Descend. Descend, Tulip. We need to land soon. Oh, great. Here we go. Hello. Guess I should just blow up your cars, huh? I'm gonna be honest with you. I think it's gonna be easier for me to get out of the car than anything else. Reload faster guns. There we go. I'm just gonna land. I'll do way better, better out of the tulip than in it. Unless other helicopters are showing up? No, they're attacking me from below. Oh, I see him. You're dead. You're dead. That was easy. Am I, yeah, just land right here. Don't mind me. Come on, Ariel. Alright, touchdown, we've done it. Easy. Bring all the dudes you want. Bring them all. I'll take every last one of them out.
Nope, they ain't getting up from that.
No, they ain't. Get him, Peaches. Yeah, he's dead. He's super dead. Oh, my goodness. His neck is gone. That poor man used to have a neck. Not anymore. Oh, we're done. Talk to Adelaide. Sick. We've done it. The madmen.
Well, slap my tits and call me Shirley. You made it just in time for all the fun. And you brought Tulip back in one piece. Now, I always keep my word. So, if you need a pilot who can shoot the dick off a gopher from 50 feet in the air, I'm your gal. You call me anytime. Except around sunset. Xander likes to do yoga around then, and I like to watch. You ain't lived until you seen that ass and downward facing dog. Anyways, thanks again, hon. I owe ya.
Yeah, sure. Mission accomplished. Friendly skies. That is every single specialist now on our team. We've done it. I'll put Adelaide on for a little while. May as well.
I'm flying to you, sweetie. Be there in a jiff.
Well, you didn't really need to fly to me, but whatever. Hey there.
I've got a job for any fisherman who got time.
Good with a gun, and she'll always bring that chopper along with her. Not a bad addition to the group, deputy.
Not bad at all. What you got for me? I see there's a main mission over there, too, but I want to do this first.
I got a challenge for you, if you're up for it. There's this giant albino fish that swims around the marina. Locals call him Ragnar the Terrible. People have been trying to catch old Ragnar for ages, but he's damn stubborn. He likes to hang out by that little island over yonder. It'd be good for morale if someone finally caught him. I think you might have what it takes.
All right. Ragnar the Terrible seems easy enough.
I'll have to rent
oh, out there. Okay, I see. Is there
stench.
A boat nearby? Oh, here we go. I'll just spawn a boat. This will go a bit faster. Let's knock out this side mission, and then I think we'll save that main mission for next time. We also have a main mission to do back at the prison that we'll do next time as well. It takes so long to load this. I just want a ski-doo. That'll be good enough. Do, 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 do. Yep, that right there. The Shining Sea. Let's go. Come on. Come on, get on there. Adelaide, you coming with me? Or are you getting your copter? I think she's coming to me. Get on. There you go. I'm going. Time to go catch Ragnar the Terrible. Is Peaches following us? I don't think Peaches likes water, which is understandable. Just catch this fish pretty quickly, hopefully, and be done with it. Why do I need to find a fishing rod? I have a fishing rod. Hello. All right, whatever. Catch the albino paddlefish. Let's do it. I have got this in the bag, no problem. Reel it a little bit. Reel it. I don't see any fish. Oh, there we go, there we go. Come on in. Got it. Okay, here we go, here we go. Time to remember how to fish because I think I've actually forgotten. This is going pretty well so far. Oppose the movement. Always oppose the movement. Please be it, because this was easy. No, it's a stupid rock bass. No wonder it was so easy. Where is, right over there maybe, this albino paddlefish? Alright, I got something. I'm just going to keep fishing over and over until I get this thing. This one looks like it might be a bit tougher. Nah, it's a bass. I just saw it jump. Dang it. Just get in here already. Oh, it was a rainbow trout, actually. Shouldn't trust what I see then, I guess. Where is this thing? Was that it? I don't think so. I didn't mean for that to not go far. I think it's coming for it anyways. Here we go, here we go, here we go. I screwed it. Dang it, dang it, dang it. I have no idea. Is it that way out there? I wouldn't be surprised. Come on. I don't think that's the one I want. Oh, whatever, just do it. Oh, wait, 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 it might be, because I am, oh my goodness, I'm going to break the line. Yeah, that's it, that's it, that's it, that's it. That was definitely a paddlefish. Don't screw the line. Don't give it some leeway. Just don't screw the line. Don't want to have to try and catch this thing again. Just play it safe and slow. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Safe and slow, safe and slow. I'll take my time if it gets it done. So that's it, that's it, that's it. Yeah, great albino paddlefish, let's go. Got my boy Ragnar the Terrible, no problem. All right, that wasn't too bad, didn't take too long. Was afraid it was gonna take way longer. Can I push this? Yeah. Just keep pushing. Keep pushing. Come on. No, I didn't. Whatever. Just get in there. You can do this. You in the water enough? Like can I get on this? Yeah, here we go. Get on, Adelaide. Let's go. Yeah, places where you, like, jumped over peaches to make that happen. Got a kick out of that, didn't you? Fucking nerd. Just, I love that. I use nerd as, like, my go-to both insult and term of endearment, depending on who I'm talking to. Granted, I don't curse when I say it, but, you know, that, what she said was close enough. Do I even have to turn this in, or are we just, like, good? I think it's just done and we're set. The first thing you got in the divorce. Nice. Alright, I got, like, 10 minutes left. Give or take. A couple of minutes. We could go over here and try and talk to Sherry Woodhouse, do whatever she wants. Try and do a main mission. We've got a Guy Marvel over here. Got another Clutch Nixon and this prepper stash. And then just a side mission here. Let's go do whatever this side mission is, because it'll probably be a slow or a quick thing. We'll get it done, and then we'll hit up the prepper stash, and then we'll call it a day. Then we'll be done with all the prepper stashes except for whatever the hidden one in Jacob's area is. When we come back next time, we're going to hit up main missions and side missions. Mostly the two side missions. The one at the marina that's probably from that Xander guy, and then the one in the prison that I think is from Whitehorse. Is that Adelaide and her helicopter above me, I guess?
Back in the hands of red-blooded Americans.
Red-blooded Americans, I agree. What you got for me, man?
Is there anyone around here that can help me? You're not going to believe me. There's a crazy-ass bear in Lydia's cave. The cult used that drug to try and turn it into some kind of weaponized super bear.
Super bear!
Work. And it got loose. It's nasty as all get out and tough. We sent a bunch of people to kill it, but none of them came back. I'm hoping you got what it takes to get rid of that sucker. Please. Before it kills more people.
Man, they got all kind of judge animals over here. Bears and cougars. This one's pretty close, though. And fast travel any closer to it? Oh, it's up there. Okay, well, this is good, actually. So let's, like, go to this prepper stash. And then we'll get whatever fast travel point is right there. Can I get Adelaide to come down here and give me a ride? Like, if I go over here where there's open space. Adelaide, get down here.
I'll do it.
Yeah, she's landed. Sick. Quiet, doggo. Come on, Adelaide. I need you to land. What are you doing?
Okay, darling.
Are you landing or what?
Sure thing.
You keep saying sure thing, but you're still not landing. What are you doing? Hello? Oh, there we go. She's just gotta land over there. Oh, it's... That's weird. Whatever.
Here we go now. I'm making touchdown.
Oh, yeah, you put pink all over it. All right, let me get in here. Yep, get in here. You don't have rockets, which sucks. Free look. Are you in? Yeah, you're in. All right, let's go. Let's go. Peaches can keep up. She's smart. Gonna make our way on over here. Hit up this prepper stash, and then we're gonna go and take out this bear. We'll call it a day. Do horn to serpent cave. Fun. Good name. Get out. We will leave the copter here so we can get a hold of it next time. To get over to the judge bear.
I'm relocating, sugar.
Do. Going in the cave, I presume. To anyone reading this, I've seen Peggy's get rid of dead angels by dropping them in the crevasse on top of this hill. Someone could use that same opening to drop into the cave and steal the gear they've got stashed there. Oh, okay. The angel's grave, so we gotta go up top first. Come in from above. How did the Peggy's not find that note right there, though? It was pretty out in the open. I didn't set it as my quest. There we go. Alright, where? Up here. It's actually pretty far away, holy cow. Ooh, okay. No, don't move all the way over there. Just kill him. He's dead. You got him. Easy peasy. Alright, let's do this. Where's the stash? Cause I want it. Grab. I was thinking of just trying to parachute, but that seemed like a bad idea. Okay, I'm in here now. This reminds me of like, the underworld in Kingdom Hearts. Kingdom Hearts 2 specifically. What the heck? The water hurt me? Is it like really hot water or something? Probably. This is pretty cool. I like this, actually. I remember an area like this, I think, in Far Cry 3. Can't remember for sure, though. Might have been 4. Oh, dear. Yep, that hurts. Hurts a lot. But yeah, I'm enjoying this so far. Am I gonna make it? Oh, yeah, grappa. I was about to say, how am I gonna make it all the way over there? Thank you, screwed up momentum. Then I will zipline. It looks like this is going to be about the end. Doubt there's much more cave to go, if any. But we shall see once I'm through here. That's where I just came from. So I want to keep going this way. Oh, hello. Ah, you saw me. I was gonna take down. Whatever. Sorry, doggo. Oh no, you lived. How? Now you're dead. Is it just that one guy? Looks like it. Hello, Prepper Stash. You belong to me now. Don't mind if I do. The Angel's Grave completed. I should have just enough time to go jump in a helicopter and go take out that bear. Looks like. Grieving note. Lana, yada yada what they did to you. The fact they could make you believe all that nonsense, make you forget yourself so hard. Forget your own name? How, Lana? What did he say to you? What kind of dirtbag blood ritual could make you think your name was Faith? It doesn't matter how, I guess. He told you you were special, and in the end, he threw your body in here to disintegrate into boiling muck like a common angel. Faith's name was Rachel. So wait, there were multiple Faiths before the current Faith, the one that we killed? Okay. That's intriguing. Alright, well. Chopper's still down here? Yeah, it is. Let's go. I'm gonna go take out this Judge Bear. And then call it a day. Do-do-do-do-do. Yeah, we got a lot of stuff to do. Holy cow. This thing is still saying it's a mission, but I could have sworn I already did this. I don't understand. Whatever. We'll worry about it later. Judge Bear. Right now, I just want to take out the Judge Bear. You need to get in here, please. Here we go. Yeah, switch seats. Come on, Adelaide, or I'm gonna leave you. I have places to be, things to do, bears to murder. Let's go.
Punch it, Chewie. Got a kick out of that, didn't you? Fucking nerd.
Yeah, totally. I don't even know what you're talking about. I wasn't listening, but whatever. I was more worried about, like, the banging noise when you slammed your door.
Bullets and booze
shook the thing more than I expected. I assume the bear is going to be in the cave, so I'm not going to be able to just, like, shoot it down with the helicopter, unfortunately, like I was hoping. But whatever. I imagine, like, 5 spaz shots to the face will do it. Do, 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 do. There we go. Alright, let's do this. Time to kill a bear. You in there, buddy? Hello? It's very blissed up in here. This is way bigger than I anticipated. No, I didn't want to. Dang it. I was trying to take ammo. Give me the spaz. Where's this bear at? It's probably going to jump scare me. I'm betting. Nothing there. I hear it. Judge Bear? Oh yeah, there it is. It's attacking Adelaide. Oh, she's temporarily unavailable. She's been murdered. Judge Bear! You teleporting? You're teleporting. Where? Right there. Get it, Peaches. Get it. Oh dear. This thing. Oh, it's got a lot of HP. Holy cow. Peaches, is it up there? Yeah, it is. There we go. Where are you at now? Where is it? Through there, Peaches? What? Was it in the... Where is it? Oh, no. That's not the Judge Bear. That's something else. Where's the Judge Bear? Down here? There it is. There's multiple Judge Bears? Don't get in front of my shots, by the way, Peaches, please. Where did it go? Right there. Reload faster, please. Did it. We got it. I skinned the Judge Bear? Probably not. Got plenty of money from it anyways. Whatever. Alright. Sorry, Adelaide. I didn't think it would, like, insta-kill you like that so fast. Wasn't a whole lot I could do about it. Whatever. What's done is done. We still got our copter. That's all that matters. Get my boy Sharky back in, I guess. Because she's gonna... Yeah, she's gone for 20 minutes. Alright, where is Guy Marvel? He's near here, isn't he? He's right over there. Let's really quickly just fly over so that I've got the fast travel point for it.
I'll be there in 2 shakes.
And we'll do, Guy Marvel next time. Seems like a good idea. Might spy a shrine on the way, although I doubt it. I, like, never run into shrines. Is that a shrine right there, actually? No, it's a lookout thing. Dang it. These shrines are going to be a nightmare. And I'm going to hate it. I might just have to look up a map of where they are like I did with the wolf stuff. Alright, I just want the fast travel. Yeah, fast travel point. Awesome. That's all I need. So we can fast travel to Guy Marvel and do his stuff whenever we want. I think next time we're going to start off with main missions. We still got to go kill the Judge Cougar as well. So how are we looking after today? Only 8 more missions in Faith's region. We'll probably finish up most, if not all, of those next time. Definitely also next time, we're going to make a point of trying to locate collectibles. Like the lighters and stuff, so we can start finishing that out. Like right there's a comic book over near this shrine. So we gotta start knocking those out next time, definitely, as well. There's one right there. There's a lighter right there, yep. Alright. So we'll definitely be doing that next time. Can I see how much I have on those? I only need 3 more comic books, and I think I just looked at all 3 of them, to be honest, or at least 2 of them. 6 more lighters, it's a bit to go. Only 1 more silo. I wonder if the special delivery is linked with the light 'em up thing. Maybe that's why it says it's still not done. I don't know. Still gotta destroy 11 more of these shrines. Good luck with that. Judge Cougar. 6 more baseball cards. 4 more bobbleheads, shouldn't be hard. And then 3 more vinyl records. Okay. We don't have too much to go on all of that. But definitely next time a big focus is going to be the 2 main missions we have in the region and then collectibles. Those are going to be my 2 main focuses next time to start knocking those out. I think we probably have 2, maybe 3 more sessions at most to finish all of the side quests and everything and be done with all 3 regions. And then I think it'll probably only take 1 at most, like 2. I highly doubt that. I think it won't take more than an hour to go and finish up Joseph's area. Honestly, I think if I just start the session with that, I could probably be done with it in an hour, give or take 30 minutes. So, yeah, we don't have too much more to go on Far Cry 5. I'm thinking probably about 4 more sessions, roughly, give or take 1 or 2. But we'll see how it goes. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I will see you next time. And until then, farewell.